Brazil has had a long love affair with the game of basketball. And over the years, this South American country has produced its fair share of talented players who have proudly represented their homeland. But no Brazilian player has been more of a worldwide sensation than Oscar Schmidt. Schmidt is one of the greatest offensive players the game has ever seen. He was an 8-time scoring champion in the Brazilian league.
Oscar was one of the great scorers of our time. He was hard to stop. You couldn't guard him with one player. And the way he moved to get open, I mean, he could create any shot that he wanted.
Drafted by the New Jersey Nets in 1984, he chose to play in Europe, where he won 7 Italian League scoring titles.
Oscar ancora.
Catching the eye of a future superstar growing up overseas.
He was my guy.
Let me tell you a story.
He was Bird before I ever had a chance to see what Bird was.
I'm gonna tell you the Oscar Schmidt too now.
Oh, he was bad.
Yeah, Oscar Schmidt, yes, yes. What do you have, 47 in the US in the Pan Am Games?
No single performance defined Oscar Schmidt's greatness more than his eruption at the 1987 Pan Am Games in Indianapolis. With the gold medal at stake, the Brazilian team trailed the heavily favored United States by 14 points at the half, until Schmidt lived up to his legend.
I just heard stories that he had incredible range, and everything I heard about him was true.
Boy, Oscar has got no conscience with his three-pointer. Oscar is putting on a show here.
I just remember watching the game and thinking, don't let the guy get off, because once he gets off, he'll win the game by himself.
Schmidt hits a three. That's 7 three-point shots.
We had great athletes, and we had really good defensive stoppers, so that just tells you how good he was.
Schmidt gives Brazil the lead with a three-pointer. Oscar scored 35 of his 46 points in the second half. Brazil wins the gold medal.
Coaches and players here in the U.S. had to consider the possibilities that, you know, there's a player across the water who's as good as anybody that we have here in the States.
A 5-time Olympian, Schmidt is the all-time leading scorer in Olympic history and averaged an amazing 42 points per contest in the 1988 games, including a record 55-point performance. Schmidt retired in 2003 as the unofficial all-time scoring leader in basketball history.
The guy scored over 49,000 points in his career. He's one of the great basketball players that ever laced him up, and I couldn't be happier for him.